Kate and Will's both at the England match, who is looking after Charlotte and Louis. Kate Middleton and Prince William were spotted cheering England's victory over Germany in tonight's Euros round of 16 alongside 7-year-old Prince George, but who was looking after Princess Charlotte and Prince Louis? Prince George was spotted in the crowd at Wembley Stadium this evening, cheering on England alongside Kate, Duchess of Cambridge, and Prince William. George, 7, was spotted singing along to the national anthem and cheering with his parents as England took a 2-0 victory over Germany. Fans couldn't contain their excitement as they saw George dressed smartly in a suit sat between his parents. On Twitter, fans said George was adorable and said his appearance at the game was so sweet. However, George was the only Cambridge child in attendance at tonight's game, with Princess Charlotte and Prince Louis notably absent. So who was looking after Charlotte and Louis? Princess Charlotte, 6, and Prince Louis, 3, were not at tonight's England game. While Kate and William took George to the exciting match, it could be their nanny looked after the younger Cambridge siblings. Kate and William employ Norland nanny Maria Trasabayralo, who was trained at the prestigious Norland College. Ms. Bayralo works full-time for the family, and could feasibly have been looking after Louis and Charlotte this evening. Often pictured with the family, she first appeared in the public eye in 2014 when Prince William and Kate undertook a 3-week tour of Australia and New Zealand. The couple brought then-baby Prince George with them, and Ms. Bayralo looked after him while they attended engagements. Tonight's match was the first time Prince George got to see England's national team play in person. It is also thought to be Kate's first time watching an England men's football international live in the stadium. Kate could be seen leaning in to speak to her son as they concentrated on the action. The family sat in the first row of the royal box to watch tonight's game. Prince George was dressed in a smart navy blue jacket, shirt and striped official England FA tie. Fans pointed out the similarities in his outfit to his father William, who is president of the FA. The game ended 2-0 to England, taking the team through to the quarterfinals. England's winning goals were scored by Raheem Sterling and captain Harry Kane. They will go on to face the winner of tonight's Sweden vs Ukraine game in Rome on Saturday night. William had travelled back from Scotland for the 5 p.m. kickoff, after visiting a shipyard to meet the team building HMS Glasgow earlier on Tuesday. The family support Aston Villa and George was pictured enthusiastically celebrating a 5-1 Villa win with William, Kate and sister Princess Charlotte in October 2019. Prince William spoke about Prince George's experience watching Aston Villa in the BBC documentary, Football, Prince William, and Our Mental Health. He said he enjoyed a good weekend of football. And when asked about celebrating Aston Villa's win, William added, "I wasn't celebrating, that was the problem, I was sitting with the home fans. George did my bit of celebrating for me."Thank you. BBC documentary, Football, Prince William, and our mental health. He said he enjoyed a good weekend of football. And when asked about celebrating Aston Villa's win, William added, "I wasn't celebrating, that was the problem, I was sitting with the home fans. George did my bit of celebrating for me."